Most often, they'd run a play from behind the goal line. See if they go back to that. Faber moves through the middle. A one-timer, and they score! Kaprizov! 5 seconds into the two-man advantage. Kaprizov with a power play goal, and Minnesota extends the lead to two.
Maximize the amount of time that they're going to have five on four, but it's a face-off win. Faber takes good ice, and Kaprizov just presents his stick. And he does something I don't think we've seen him do five on three. He unloads on one. Tarasov can't catch up to this one.